I especially enjoyed that one. Let's see what's next.